The roots of the Czech Republic can be traced back to the early Slavic tribes that settled in the region in the 5th century. The Czechs, a Western Slavic people, established the Duchy of Bohemia, which would later become the nucleus of the Czech state. The earliest recorded ruler of the region was Duke Borivojai, who embraced Christianity and laid the foundation for the growth of Christianity in the Czech lands.